Ladies and gentlemen, behind me right now is a ginormous gate. And that right there is the gatekeeper. Now, the only way for us to be able to get through that gate is for you to hit the like button when I say go. You think you could do it? 3, 2, 1, like! Oh my goodness. What is behind those gates? You know what? I think I'm gonna stay right here. You go ahead. That's right, today I will be showing you how to become the gatekeeper inside of Roblox Piggy. So make sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and use star code Calyxo when purchasing your Robux. Also, enjoy the video. No, listen, buddy, you've got it all wrong. I am not a new skin inside of this game. You are. Hey, are you even listening to me? Oh, of course you're not listening to me. You're not even a player. That is so embarrassing. What the heck? Wait a minute. What is that? Why have I never seen this before? Wait a minute. I think I've heard about you before. This is the gatekeeper, one of the brand new skins inside of this game. And let's just say that I'm gonna get my hands on this skin right now. But not only have they just added this skin into the game. Nope. They have also added Willow and also Police Doggy too. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you don't actually need to do anything to unlock these two skins. As you can see over in the Mawsome map selection, you can evolve into them. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, they're back. They're back in business. Woo! Would you just look at how awesome these flipping characters look right now? I mean, look at his beautiful face! And this is what I call the ultimate police doggy uniform. Don't worry, doggy, I'm not doing anything illegal around here today. Nope, nothing illegal today. Wait a minute. You mean the gatekeeper skin has come to life? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This isn't the gatekeeper. This is my friend, Demon. This is the skin. Yeah, I'm aware this is the skin, buddy. That is what I want to show everybody else how to get. But before we do that, let's go check out these other two skins first. That's right. Now we've got our first proper look at this skin. We can really check him out. And I just noticed that he actually blinks, which is kind of insane because I'm pretty sure none of the other models blink. I don't even think that Willow blinks. So that is definitely a unique feature that they have added to this model. And let's see what the jump scare looks like. Is he going to taser somebody? Oh, with one hand behind his back. Did you see that, punk? I will tase you right now. Are you ready? You just got tasered. I'm so sorry about that. That's right. I have to be honest. This is one of the most amazing piggy skins in the world. Police doggy. That's right. He's got the police badge. He's got the taser too. He even has blinking eyes, guys. Blinking eyes is insane. Anyways, let's check out the Willow skin. And finally, we will move on to getting the brand new gatekeeper skin. So, yeah, he also just changed into Willow. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Also, yeah, another thing is my voice is still really bad. I'm so sorry for that. Please stop commenting down below that I have a grandma voice and that I have a pineapple head. I don't have a pineapple head, guys. My head doesn't even look like a pineapple. Why did you guys start that? Sad triangle noises. I'm sad. That's right, so for a lot of you that haven't seen the Piggy 2 trailer yet, this character is a featured character inside of the Piggy 2 trailer, which I have not seen yet, so don't spoil it for me. That's right, if you have seen it, don't tell anybody, because some of you like showing off spoilers, and I don't even know why you want to hurt my feelings like that. Anyways, I did just notice this skin right now has the blinking eyes too. I love it so much. This is so epic. Also, I have a gun. Can I use my gun? I really, really want to shoot Demon straight in the nose. Pow! That is insane. And the way it hides it behind his back, I don't know. It just looks really epic to me. Ladies and gentlemen, you did not come to this video to see me play as Willow, the police doggy, or even check out different maps. You came here to see me specifically become the guardian. Oh, the gatekeeper. It's definitely the gatekeeper. And that is exactly what we're going to do right now. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do right now is join Tinius Flea's group inside of Roblox. And once you've done that, we can move on to step number two.
Okay, so let's join Tinius Flea's group. And also, whilst you're there, go and join my group as well. We just hit 107,000 members, which is really weird because I only have 83,000 followers. Why don't you guys follow me? Okay, and now we've joined the group. It is time for step number two, which means we need to head to the... Now, over here, I have a really cool mystery wheel that you can activate, which has a ton of different maps on it. That's right, and I'm gonna need your help right now, guys, so you can tell me which one to go inside of. And all you guys have to do is hit the subscribe button when I say go to spin that wheel. And whichever map this lands on is the map that we need to go into to get this beautiful skin. Okay, guys, are you ready to hit the subscribe button? 3, 2, 1. Huh? Huh? It's spinning! Oh my goodness, what's it gonna land on? No way! The carnival? Why would it be the carnival for? That is actually one of my favorites! Alright, and boom! We are at the wrong map. What happened? Wait a minute, wait, let's try that again. Something went horribly wrong then. This is not the right map. That's right, I wanted to go into the carnival. Now that I'm here, I need to find myself a secret huge portal behind the blue thing, which is this right here, ladies and gentlemen. Which, anyway, looks pretty cool. And this mysterious gatekeeper is telling me to go inside. Should I do it? Oh, I don't know if I trust him. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. Wait a minute, what? What is happening? Fallen world? Where exactly am I? Wait, I think we need some sound for this. What is this? What is this place? It's him. What's that being? Better avoid him for sure. Oh, no way. I'm gonna go and jump on his head. Oh my goodness, you know, I kind of want to leave. But this is insane. This is epic. Okay, anyway, I think we should move on forward and check out what is going on inside here. Wait, why is he coming towards me? Leave me alone. Leave me. Oh my goodness. Guys, I'm being attacked. I'm being attacked right now. Wait, why didn't he tell me what to do? I'm gonna die. No. I get it. I probably should have read what this guy had to say first, because I definitely didn't do it right, guys. Apparently, there's a mini game. You gotta collect 3 gold bars and put them at the spawn where the gatekeeper lies. So let's try it again. One over there. I see it. No, it's literally right there. Okay. So this time we're gonna complete this with absolute ease. In fact, can I reach it from there? Okay, I can't. But now I know where the third piece of gold is. It should make this so much easier, right? Okay, I could just stay here the whole time. And there's nothing he can do. Oh, but if I go close, is he gonna kill me? I'm scared. Please don't kill me. Yes, I did it. Oh my goodness, and I did it first try. Okay, it took 3 times. Don't bully me, guys. Wait a minute, what is this? Fire was everywhere? What is this, like some sort of secret chest room? I'm feeling dizzy? What? This is so weird. There's like a heartbeat on the screen. Now I'm pretty sure that I have the gatekeeper. Let's go check this out right now and see if we have the gatekeeper too. Because if I don't, I'm gonna be angry. Yes, I've got it. Weird looking girl. You just gonna stand there? Take this. Oh, I stabbed her. Oh my goodness. Wait, what is inside of here? Oh, you want a 1v1 punk? Huh? You want... Okay, you win. You win. Are you the real Callie? Nope. I am the real gatekeeper. No Calyxos around here today. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I'm not really sure what I want to do with this skin now. I've got it, and there's nothing to do except be chased by this crazy fan. Also, shoutouts to you, buddy. Thank you for watching the videos. It means a lot to me. So, I don't think this actually has anything to do with the piggy game in any way at all. But it's definitely worth checking this skin out in one of these maps. So, let's go to the snow map where we know there is a portal. And, ladies and gentlemen, this could be what the gatekeeper is all about right now. I'ma just wait here for somebody to kill. Oh, would you like to go through? Would you like to go through the gate, madam? She said yes. Then please go ahead right now. Off you go. Oh my goodness. I gotta admit, I'm a pretty good gatekeeper. Absolutely the best gatekeeper who just walked into a tree. Yes. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see right now, there were two videos on the screen. This one is the gatekeeper. This one is Tinius Flea. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!